All right, got a new tiny project. It's my camper. What's going on is this, the new box here, my back wall, and I don't know where my amp is. And this is going inside it, Rockford P2D48. So this is actually going to be going right there, and then I'm going to have the plate amp. Plate amp's going to be going, I don't know if you can see that, right here. And the port either is going to go here or out here. So I'm not entirely sure what's going on with that. Then for speakers, I just have this one in here. That's actually a mid-range, mid-bass type thing. And then that's a disgrace to all speakers. See if I'm actually going to be getting a new head unit. That speaker up there sounds really good. But, those are a couple 6.5s. Anyway, that's just what's going on. My plate amp is somewhere around here. Yeah, right there. That's my old MK plate amp right there. And I built that wood thing myself, but other than that, that's just what's going on with that. So, it's just a little update. Tell you what's going on. I'm trying to save up money. So, stay tuned. Should be good.